I may have lost the match, I enjoyed the hell out of it.
What it's like to be a targeted woman. And here comes the former SmackDown Women's Champion. Ronda's walking a little gingerly on her way to the ring.
I mentioned in the interview, Ronda hurt her knee during the title defense versus Natalya at Money in the Bank. Natalya would attack the knee, damage it further, and Liv Morgan would take advantage, targeting the knee to win the title.
Well, if you watch, it was after the match was over that Ronda was kicked in the knee
by Liv Morgan. The knee attack actually happened during the match.
I'm giving credit where it's due. I may be the only one, but Natalya did most of the heavy lifting so that Liv could benefit. Natalya walked so Liv could run.
Liv, again, congrats. You seize the moment, Money in the Bank, and that's what it's all about. But for me, please, savor this honeymoon phase while you can, because at SummerSlam, you're going to learn that challenging for the title is a whole lot easier than defending it.